In this illustration, we'll demonstrate you about the achromatic doublet of two lenses. Here we are given that the dispersive power of crown glass and flint glass are 0.03 and 0.05 respectively, and it is desired to make an achromatic doublet with an effective focal length of 20 cm. And it is asking what should be the focal length of the two lenses used for these two glass lenses. Here we can write for achromatic doublet. This implies the total dispersion due to these two lenses must be zero. So here we can write omega 1 by f1 plus omega 2 by f2 should be equal to zero. And we are also given that 1 by f1 plus 1 by f2 is equals to 1 by 20 because the equivalent focal length of the two lens combination is this. We substitute the values of dispersive power, the 0.03 by f1 plus 0.05 by f2 is equals to 0. So these are equation 1 and this equation 2. From here we can get, we can solve from 1 and 2. This gives us the value 1 by f1 is equals to minus of 5 by 3 f2. This implies if we substitute the value over here, this is 1 by f2 minus 5 by 3 f2 is equals to 1 by 20. So further on simplifying, we are getting minus 2 by 3 f2 is equals to 1 by 20. This implies the value of f2 we are getting minus 40 by 3 centimeter. This is one answer for the problem. If we substitute the value of f2 over here, this will be 1 by f1 is 1 by 8. So the value of f1 is equals to 8 centimeter. This is another answer for the problem. So the two lenses to be used are of focal length 40 by 3 diverging and 8 centimeter converging lens.